What's up, guys? So today we're going to do something a little different. We're going to go to the temple and just, you know, show some respect. And I hope you guys enjoy this video. And we are with this crazy girl right now. She hasn't even showered all day yet. Oh my god. I've smelled that sweaty ass kiss. Oh, you are. Tamalai Tamkapak. What is this? What is that? We're at Central World. We're going to the first temple. We're just doing two temples today. And this is where a lot of tourists hang out at. So we're checking out this market before we hit up the temple, and it looks pretty legit. So we're at temple number two right now. Hope you guys enjoyed this cinematic video of me going to the temple with my Thai ex-girlfriend 4 years ago. She was actually my first girlfriend in a very long time, because before that I used to live a very crazy party kind of lifestyle where all I did was just drink and see a lot of different girls. It's kind of funny, when I look at the intro clip of this video, my skin was all rough and pimply and full of weird spots on it. Compared to what my skin is right now, it's much more healthier. Aside from having healthier skin right now, I think going to a temple in Thailand is an amazing experience that everyone should try once in their life. So if you ever have the opportunity, check it out. There's tons of temples all over Bangkok itself. I'm not a religious person at all, because first, I believe that if you want to accomplish anything in life, you have to believe in yourself first. Don't rely on anyone, because end of the day, the only person you have is yourself. So I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. If you did, don't forget to smash the like button. And if you guys are interested in learning my Thai video course, click the link in the description right down below. Also, I got a free Tinder video for you guys to improve your pictures. So if you guys are interested, make sure to click the link in the description right down below. And if you're new to the channel, make sure to hit the subscribe button right now and hit the notification bell so you know whenever I put out new content. And if you're not yet following me on Instagram, follow me right now at StevoCTV. And if you want to see more videos of me right now, then click on one of the videos on the screen, and I'll catch you guys next time.